Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of The Little Nightmares 2, and continuing the story from the previous episode. It seems that I was looking at some online pages and it seems that this place is called the Black Tower, I think. So yeah, we'll see. I might finish the story in this video, depending on how long it takes, or most probably the next one, if not this one. Okay. That's interesting. I'm still not able to move. Taking the hat off? Tower, I think. This game is weird. It reminds me of Hogwarts. Is the loop? Thank you. What's up with the music? Sometimes hearing in the right side, sometimes on the left. Now it's on my right ear. Neither. Oh, it's on the right. Now it's on the left. On the left. Okay. Holy. I think that was what it actually was. Oh no. That is so not cool. Okay. Don't hear it in my right ear. Yeah, that's left. Okay, good. I can hear it there. Can't hear it here. Can't hear it in my left ear. There we go. Wow. Never thought I would be solving music based on left-rightness of a music. Left. Kinda neither. Gotta go to in front of each door and see if you can hear the music or not. Wow. Interesting. Oh, I could push that. What? Can't hear anything in any of them. I have one more puzzle. I want to check something. Not her. turn into one of them. Okay, if I get close, she's gonna hide it. Destroy that music. Please tell me that she can be saved. Oh yeah, she is. Okay. I was trying to call her so she would follow me. I don't know why the controls keep resetting. Confirm. Back, 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 back. Something. Don't call her. Okay, got that. Okay, gotcha. Don't get too close. Maybe you shouldn't try to do it with one go. Get close enough, get away, and do it on the second time. Or the third. Hmm. action. How about here? Nope. Get ready to run. Or not. Stay where you are. Why is it not letting go of the axe? You grab it and you should let it go when I let the mouse key go. Oh. Touched me. You were supposed to go that way. Come on! Oh shit! played smart. Just take your time. Side a bit longer. The way they had set that up, the last hand would always throw you if you tried to get it from the left door. Oop, I actually messed up the lighting. Okay. Went that way last time. Oh, same place. Weird. it's got to be one of those two. That axe was first. Damn it. Okay, that's definitely not that way. Seriously? That should free her, not kill her. No, not that way. There we go. She's there. Nice. Run. You wanna run? the fuck is that? Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. One of them I got slowed down. But this one. I'm dead again. I should not be following her to that side. Don't tell me that was the end of the game. Okay, that's better. Better than nothing. What the fuck just happened there? It's not a good thing. Are we gonna grow up to be the guy with the hat? Told ya. Okay. I feel like there should be a psychologist tearing this game apart and see what it means, really. Like, we had this school with the teacher, then we had the hospital with the nurse. And then you had a girl in there. Then in the end she kind of betrayed you. All eyes on you. From everyone, it seems. David Mervick. Don't know. Really don't know. I don't know what to make of this game. Like, this story. Hell, it was interesting. But I just feel that, like, there's much more meaning to the game. That you need someone a lot more professional to talk about it, and I wish I had played the first game and understood if this game would be an actual prequel rather than a sequel to the first one. She let go of you to save herself. Not even to save herself, like, it was just betraying, technically. She could just not pull her hand back. And we could both get out of there. But to me, it seems that, like, at the end, you kind of fell into your own dark side by being betrayed by someone that at least you cared about, not say love, but, or you trusted, kind of. You know, you went all the way to save her from the darkness. Which is also was your own darkness in that case. But then you saved her and she kind of betrayed you and left you alone with that darkness. And it consumed you. And all the time, you were in tackling your own darkness. I don't know. I'm just rambling through thoughts in my own mind. But damn, the music is great. The story was holy shit. And the gameplay was really good. I liked it. I liked the puzzles. The weirdness, the creepiness of the game. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna let the credits roll, I cannot skip them. And I'll most probably go ahead after recording this video and watch some videos on what the heck just happened here. Probably the people that have played the first game have more intuition of maybe what happened here. I don't know which country this game was developed in. The names don't sound English. Most of them. Celine, Caroline, Nicholas, Ian, Sophie, Mike, Hironuma, Dolphin, Frederick, Stephanie, Alexander, Dubonis, Leonel. Listen to the music. It's dark. Germany, Switzerland, Austria. That kind of makes sense. I'm actually thinking I wish there were more games from different countries that would brought to the attention. Because, you know, most of the games that at least I've been playing are either American or Canadian based, most of them. And well, the games are usually are impacted by the beliefs, by the history or whatever. All those things can have an impact on the game development. And it would be interesting to see more games from different countries that have a story, not just some game with some gameplay that's fun or whatever. You know, I want that story, that darkness sometimes. I think she went back to the room. Dude, how many people have been contributing to this game? Damn. managers, holy! VP of Publication, Director of Brand Marketing, Esports, Inner Global, and Brand Manager, Associate Brand Manager, Brand Marketing Associate, Social Media, PR Management, Senior Event Manager, Social Marketing, Community Team Leader, Community Manager, Specialist, Producer, Strategists, Manager, Services, Manager, Designer, Producer, Platform Producer, Designer, Engineer, Platform Web Developer, CRM Manager, Digital Content Specialist, Player Experience Manager, Player Experience Lead, Senior Player Experience Representative, Human Resources. Holy, that was a lot of managers. Finance, VP Finance and Analyst and Manager, Analytics Manager, Business Analyst, Finance Managers, Revenue Manager, Accountant Controller, Accountants, Senior Payable Accountant, President CEO Yasuo Miyakawa, I think. I wonder how much it costs to produce this game. I never watched the full credits and this time I have to. And it's interesting that how many people had to be paid to make this game. Sales and marketing. Chinese localization team, Chinese QA project leader. Okay, just the new music began. Alright, so I'm not sure if there's anything interesting gonna come up after the credits. Memory of Peter Brater Sone Michael, produced by Hey. They were done. Powered by Little Nightmares 2 2021. Okay, so chapter selection. Hats collected, one of two glitching remains discovered. Yeah, there are five chapters. I think this is called the wilderness, then there was the school, then there was the hospital, oh, residential quarters, and the dark tower, the black tower, the tall tower, something tower. And this hasn't had any hats or glitches. Yeah, I've not been paying attention to the hats and glitches, really. And what happens if I say resume game? It's gonna go back to the beginning of the tower? Oh, the last part of the game. Yeah, that's the end of the game. And as I said, not played the first game, so this one was a pretty interesting experience to say the least. And I did enjoy the game, so, well, is it worth $40 for about, what, 5 hours of gameplay, basically? Well, that's yours to decide, but I liked the game. I enjoyed the game. The story was intriguing and interesting, and the gameplay was good, really. And I'm gonna go and watch some videos and see what the hell was that ending. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please don't forget to subscribe and like the video if you liked it, and any feedbacks would be much appreciated. And definitely let me know what you think of the game and the ending, and if you know what the ending means, or any intuitions or any, you know, thoughts on the ending from your own side. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll come back with more games next time. Take care, everyone.